lost boy to me.
Bless your heart, brother.
In this edition, we check out Hugo and Jennifer Hudson sets the date. I'm Ruhila Adatia. This is Gossip Girl.
Bless your heart, brother.
So Martin Scorsese is back with his latest directorial masterpiece, Hugo. It's set in 1930s Paris, where an orphan who lives in the walls of a train station is wrapped up in a mystery involving his late father and an automaton. Check it out.
What is it?
It's a wind-up figure, like a music box.
Who built him?
I would think a magician.
You see this? A keyhole in the shape of a heart.
Another mystery.
I think the...
It was fire. You're coming with me.
Where are your parents, little man?
Who are you?
Hugo.
Where do you live? Is it a secret?
Yes.
Oh, good. I love secrets.
So you're all alone?
Not completely. Where did you get this?
Why would my key fit into your father's machine?
Do you want to have an adventure?
Stop that child! Apprehend!
It's drawing. I think it's a message from my father.
This is a treacherous place. Do you understand? Watch your step.
It's Neverland and Oz and Treasure Island all wrapped into one. Sure about this? We could get into trouble. That's how you know it's an adventure.
My life has taught me happy endings only happen in the movies.
The story's not over yet.
You go! Can't wait to watch that one, but moving on. Jennifer Hudson has denied rumors that she and David Otunga can't settle on a prenup, and that is why they're not getting married yet. She said that she wanted the biggest, grandest wedding ever, but after her family was murdered at the time, she said she didn't know what she wanted. However, contrary to rumors, David and her have no issues whatsoever and are just taking their time to enjoy the relationship. Well, we guess only time will tell. And moving on very quickly to your fashion court. This time around, it looks like Blake Lively has been subpoenaed to fashion court. Blake has really been in a fashion slump lately, so we have to say this sexy Ellie Saab suit on shirt at Gaga's workshop launch in New York City is a rather big improvement. Blake looks fresh and cute here, and surprisingly, not too tacky considering how much chest she's actually flaunting. But what would have made this outfit even better is if she wore strappy sandals instead of these business formal pumps. But you know what? We're going to have to take baby steps for now. And from your votes, you seem to think she's absolutely not guilty of committing a fashion crime. Do you tune in tomorrow for another crime against fashion? And keep it on our Facebook page. But moving on very, very quickly to your spotted. So have you spotted any celebrity that got your attention? Well, I hear Madtrax was actually spotted at the Zumari Awards in very high spirits. Do keep me posted, of course, on which celebrity you spot, high spirits or not, on Gossip Girl on KISS TV, our Facebook page. The gossip does continue. I'm Ruhila Adatia.
Be a lost boy to me.
Bless your heart, brother.